Urban heat island effect. Sounds complex, but it's quite simple. And I bet you've probably already come to this realization of this phenomenon at work, but may not have known what it was called. Have you ever visited a city in the summer? Maybe went on vacation to New York or took a road trip to Charlotte and felt like it was much hotter in the city than in other rural surrounding communities. Well, you can probably attribute it to the urban heat island effect. What's happening is heat is being created by the increased air pollution, and the type of surfaces in the cities doesn't help. Concrete, asphalt, steel, brick are dark surfaces and absorb heat, similarly to how you absorb heat if you're wearing a dark colored shirt in the summer. Well, see for yourself. On a warm, sunny day, find a sidewalk near patchy grass and see which is warmer. I'm meteorologist Monique Robinson, helping you stay weather-wise this Wednesday.